What's up, bro? It's your boy, DJ Man.
It's your boy, Big Boom. Give me some room.
And this is DJ Man Reacts right here on DJ Man TV.
Yeah, today.
We got my boy, Chris Stapleton, back to the stage. You guys said y'all wanted us to check out Fire Away. Y'all said this would be dope. So we're going to check it out, man. See what Fire Away is about, man. All I see is grass. Mm-hmm. I'm thinking it's some type of battlefield scene. And we about to bow, bow, bow. Yeah, you feel me?
Yeah.
Chris about to say, take 10 steps, turn around, and go fire away. You feel me? That's what you think it's going to be about, because that's what I got. When you hear fire away, what do you think?
I don't know. I'm just wait and see. Yeah. I agree with you.
All right. Well, if y'all got anything that y'all want us to react to, man, drop it in the comment section, and we got you. If you want to get your reaction to the top of the list, hit the description tab, man, and the instructions are in on how to do so. But hey, we got you, man. We're gonna get into this Chris Stapleton Fire Away. I can't wait to see what this is, bro, because I think it's about to be some old Civil War type.
Yeah. Oh, I got what you're saying.
You feel me? Yeah. That's what I think. But like always, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification button.
Notify.
And we're going to get into this, man. This is Chris Stapleton, Fire Away. Let's go. Now I'm getting Children of the Cornfield or something, bro. Like this is going to be some type of scary movie type stuff. That changed quick. I think I was way off. Why is her ankles going out like that, man? Her feet go in. You don't see how like her leg and then the feet bow in?
Yeah, pigeon toe.
This is creepy, bro.
Honey, load up your questions and pick up your sticks and your stones. And pretend I'm a shelter for heartaches that don't have a home. Choose the words that cut like a razor.
This is messing me up, because the imagery says that this should be exciting, but the tone of the song is saying something opposite. And this guy at the bar is tripping me out, bro. It's like it has a very sad tone to it, but they living life and being excited. Apparently got a new house.
Yeah.
And to me, if this guy is at the bar, obviously stressing, going through something, either that happy lifestyle and came to an end, or she didn't came to an end. That's not funny, bro.
I'm sorry.
It's not funny, man. That man going through it, bro.
That's what I used. It's either she came to an end, as in what? Dan?
Do you see him?
Honestly, y'all, we are so sorry.
I'm just saying.
Just said Dan. Oh, she either passed away. He's like, oh, either she came to an end. That's why I was like, wow, that's no better.
How would you say it?
Dead. That's how I would have said it. Dead. Because in my mind, and I swear, first, in the beginning, I would disagree with it, but seriously, I really thought the same thing. Like, yeah, either the situation came to an end or she's gone.
Yes, like, yeah, but something, man, I don't know, but I hope that ain't what that is, but this is definitely a sad song, bro.
Yes, it is.
Let's go, Chris.
Take your best shot, show me what you got, honey.
it's don't sound like it should be a sad song, but this man at the bar is messing with my vibe, man. Yeah. He's throwing me off. Mm-hmm. I'm concerned about him.
Yeah.
Sheesh. And Chris Stapleton is the bartender.
Yeah.
That's dope. That's dope, because he could have been an actor in the thing, but he decided to take the back seat and be the bartender. That's dope.
Or it could have been a true life situation where he was actually a bartender. The guy was... Never mind.
Like a Lifetime story or something?
Yeah. I'll be trying, y'all.
Hey, you never know. You never know. It could be. It could be, maybe. Maybe. Just maybe.
Red, I can take aim and fire away. Well, I wish I could say
I know that ain't what that was. I know that's not what that was.
But you know.
Pay the. Oh, it changed me from. Okay, from what I'm looking like, it looks like it's a. Pay these. What? This is
pay
not.
The gas bill.
Oh, it looked like it said TEE. All right, so pay the gas. Okay, so this is just a daily note then,
yeah,
right?
A reminder for him.
All right, cool. Scared me for a second. I thought that was like a suicide note. Whew, let's go, man. This is killing me, bro.
I know it.
You're messing me up, man.
I know that I'll always come back for more.
Tell everyone how awesome I am. No,
your
tell all
love.
My
dear, my damn nation.
Okay, party's over, guys.
But I'll cry to my grave.
So she's depressed or suicidal?
Seemed like it, man.
I don't know, bro.
Seems like it, man.
Let's go, man. Say Chris Stapleton wrong for this BS right here. This is he ain't have to do this. This is too much.
I hate people. I hate people, bro. I hate people, man. Oh my God.
Yeah, you ain't have to do this, bro. Y'all ain't have to suggest this one. Y'all could have told us.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Just bring up old. I can't do this. Please tell me this is the last one. I can't do this. I can't do this, bro. Oh my God.
Y'all see what y'all did?
Oh my God.
Y'all did this.
Y'all did, yes. Y'all did hellified a whole bunch of stuff. Y'all wrong for this, bro.
Who sent us this?
Man, I don't know. It was in the Chris Stapleton doggone. What you would call it, man?
Y'all wild, bro. Now how we gotta go do our day like this? Every time I smile, I'm thinking about Chris Stapleton far away.
Man, that's crazy. Y'all messed us up with this one,
for
bro.
For real, bro. Now I gotta go home and tell my wife. Hey, I appreciate you so much right now. Lord have mercy. Oh, Jesus, I couldn't do it. Y'all be saying boot up here just wailing on camera. Lord Jesus.
Man, that's it. I mean, there's really nothing else to say, man, but y'all done messed us up with this one.
Oh, my God, bro.
Chris Stapleton come through with the vocals, bro. Like,
the whole setting of the story, bro. We was right.
You took your hat off?
I had to. Look, bro. I'm going. Hey, bro, look. That's one of those moments where you just like, whoo. Man.
Yeah, man. But Chris Stapleton did his thing on here, like always. He's the reason for the season, man. Cause
I'm crying in the car.
Not in my car?
Nah, I cry silently.
That's the worst one.
I crawl the inside. That's definitely the worst one.
That is definitely the worst one.
I crawl the inside right now. Y'all can't see it, but it's just flowing.
Anyway, man, that's it for us, man. That's all we got. It's your boy DJ Man.
It's your boy Big Boom. Give me some room.
And we out. Peace.